Okay, I think I got it now. Is that all? Are we back to good? I don't know. Fantastic. All right. Hello, 101. Sorry about that. DJ, how you doing? Cabby, how you doing? Sorry for the whole fuck up of shit. Couldn't get my. I don't know what the hell happened. I haven't had that problem yet, but that's the first time. First time for everything. Anyway, so in today's video, my intention is to show you guys how to do the hay bales really easily. And in doing the hay bales, I'm also going to go ahead and try to do other jobs if I have time. The hay bales is a little time consuming. But at the end of the day, I'm hoping it's going to be a big money ticket item. As you can see, I've already got a couple of hay bales sitting there waiting for it. So we're going to go ahead and go pick up the last couple of hay bales on one stretch. All right, that should be good. Enter driving mode. Oh, you just got the game? Dude, it's a great game. I love the game. The only thing that would have made it better is if it was potentially multiplayer. But I'll take it as it is. Alright, so I can pick up two more hay bales, because I don't use the tractor to lift the hay bales at all. Have you played it at all, Cabby? Oh, okay. Putting the car together is kind of a pain in the ass. I am thinking about doing a tutorial video of it. My day's been good. It was a long day. I ended up having to drive like an hour one way to go pick up a couple of lawnmowers, a couple of generators, and a few other things. How did you manage to get to play with Dream? Oh, gotcha. Nice. Was he? That's funny. So right now I'm driving to go pick up a hay bale. No, I gotta pick up two more technically. Well, there's more even still, but two more on this path I'm taking, so I don't have to take this path again. And then once I get to town, I'm gonna have to refuel up again. This job is really taking a lot of gas, so I really hope that it pays out. Next Minecraft stream, I think, might be tomorrow. Providing I can get all the stuff set up that I need to. Hey, what's up, DJ? How you doing? I kind of got a plan for live stream for Minecraft that I want to kind of work with and see how it goes. But I want to basically want to invite everybody to join me. And I want everybody to build their own little building. Somewhat near that castle. But I'm going to try to get my castle finished tomorrow sometime before stream so that I can actually do something with it. Yeah, but except for not being in the castle, I want everybody to be building around the castle, kind of like the village, the castle's village almost. Except for instead of it being just me, I want it to be everybody that's building there. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Yeah, so currently I should be almost to another hay bale or two. I know there was a couple on the stretch that I need to pick up, but honestly, this is the easiest way to get these hay bales. Granted, you're making a few trips, but you know what? It's worth it. Gotcha. Alright, so there should be a couple more hay bales somewhere. What? What happened with the Toronto? No way. Them Toronto's, they're pretty good fucking cars, man. Oh, shit. Oh, I almost lost it. Shit hit my trailer. Damn, that's a good price though. Was your mom mad about the offer that I offered for the Daytona or what? Oh shit. Well, that was a good investment then. Yeah, I hear you, Cammy. Noah, does your mom understand that it might take me a little bit to be able to get there? Okay. Excuse me. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, it's like a day drive for me, damn near. All right, so this is gonna be the easiest way for you guys to get the hay bales loaded up into the truck. Other than the fact that that one's kind of fucked up. I might be able to rotate it. There we go. No, 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 no. Stay in there. There we go. You notice I'm not pushing with my hands either. I'm pushing with something. It doesn't have to be the beer case. It could be the battery. It could be anything. It's just easier to do it this way than to use your hands. For the reason that is coming up right now. And there we go. That is the easiest way to load up a hay bale. Only took a second. Yeah, I did like the storage you made, Cabby. What I kind of curious on how that conversation went out, Noah. What did you tell her? Some guy you're subscribed to wants to buy the car? Oh. These big hills, man, they're kind of hard. Did she laugh or what? It'll be a good project car for the Outdoors Channel. Right on. The fuck was that? I thought there was one more hay bale on the stretch. No, she didn't laugh. She was like, oh. Alright, well, cool. Your mom seems like she's just pretty down to earth then, huh? Pretty chill lady. No, that's true, Cabby. I understand that. All of my building takes a while because it's like a big ass building. Yeah, that's pretty cool, man. Yeah, no, I'll definitely buy it. I just gotta find a car hauler or something so I can come pick it up with. This drive takes so long with the tractor, and I'm running kind of low on fuel, so I'm gonna have to get fuel too. But I thought there was one more hay bale. There should have been four on the stretch. At least I thought I counted four. Unless if I was counting the one that's in the property. I might have been counting the one in the property. Right. Well, that would require a round trip, buddy. I'd probably be better off just renting a U-Haul trailer. You're cold. Cover up with a blanket or something. What's that? Oh, you could lend me your grandpa's limbo. I think I would have to rent the U-Haul trailer for, I think, let's see, I think it's a one-day trip, so I'd probably have to borrow it for like 3 days or something. Oh, that's not that big of a deal. I'm looking at it as a lot of content, right? Like, can I get it to run video? Can I bring it back to life, etc.? The whole point of that car is to try to bring it back to life for as cheap as possible, paint it, turn around and see if I can make a little money on it, or keep it, depending on how I like it. Detailing would also have to be done. That car is a little on the dirty side. Inside, outside. Really, outside is really dirty, but it's not terrible. It's not the end of the world. Did you ever happen to figure out the year on that? Oh, I'd be jealous too. '87? That's kind of what I was guessing too. I put my guess on it being an '87. So at least we were thinking the same thing at least. Oh, you're gonna be like that. You won't let me up there? Fine. No, don't worry about it. It's alright. Holy shit, I just flipped the trailer. Oh, I flipped the whole tractor! That was an accident. We'll try to fix it. I gotta get lower. Can I fix it? Can I fix it? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Get off it. Get off the trailer. Just get off the trailer. Get out of my way. Let's see here. Close that. Yeah, I broke it. Oh, shit. Come on. Oh. Fucking hell. Alright, I'm gonna try something. It might not work, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Get in there. It's gotta go the other way. Ain't nothing wrong with talking. Try that. Oh boy, I'm in trouble. Wait, why did that lift? Hold on a second. I don't understand what's happening here. I don't know what happened here. Damn it, come on. I might have broke the game. I'm trying to find that sweet spot. I wonder, maybe, possibly, this might be a mistake, but maybe. I don't want to restart. That was a long drive. Come on, bitch. Come on. This ain't good. All right, front loader pork. Bring that all the way back up. Front loader arm. Come on. Give me the front loader arm. Oh, gotcha. Damn, what the fuck happened? This isn't making any fucking sense. Just another day in the life of fucking my summer car. It's like stuck. It's like full blown stuck. It's It's legitimately like full blown stuck. This is retarded.
Do you like?
Yeah, I like the enchantment room you made. I wonder if this will help anything. I don't know. This is just food for thought here. Maybe if I push the hay bale. No. Come on. I'm gonna attempt to use the hay bale to flip the tractor over. Almost. Try it again. Damn, that hay bale went flying. That almost worked, though. What I'm gonna try to flip the tractor over and see if I back up to the trailer, if it'll reconnect without flipping the truck but yanking the trailer out of the whatever. I'm not sure if this is working or not. It keeps doing something, but not enough. Come on. Because I do not have an idea what to do. Oh, gotcha. What do I do it this way? Alright, you guys, I'm going to have to mute my mic for a second.
Christ of beak.